What's up, guys? It's Princess Burrito, and I'm back with another unboxing. And we have Miss Tiffany over here just chilling and, being a lazy bum like usual. But anyway, let's get smarter. This is, I said smarter. Let's get started. Jesus. Can tell I woke up early this morning. But yes. This is a very unrelated item, but I'm gonna throw it in anyway. It came in the mail with all my other items. It's just this Kitotori green tea cake roll squishy. I thought it was really cute. I got it off Thingiverse. Let's see what it smells like. Anything. Nope, this has that common squishy smell. It's so soft, oh my goodness. I have a yellow one of these too, but this one's softer. Actually like the common squishy smell. But open the second package. Y'all like my shirt? So this is an American Girl outfit I bought off of Mercari. Did you know Mercari is my website? Comes with this cute little pink shirt with a flower on it. I don't know why I just smelled it, but my God, you guys, look at this jacket. It's like a pink jacket, hot pink. It's coming off kind of red on camera, but it's hot pink. And it has a little star on it. Yes, this is so pretty. It's like velvety. Goodness. And the skirt is what got me, you guys. It's like a checkered schoolgirl skirt. Oh my God. Oh. This is so adorable. Look at how cute. It has Velcro in the back. And these are the shoes. I don't really like the shoes. They're kind of ugly. But I don't really have any other shoes for her to wear right now, so these might have to do. And that was the outfit, so let's open the doll. Really need to find my freaking box cutter because I'm tired of using scissors to open boxes. I think she is just adorable. I've been wanting her for a while now. And her hair is in okay condition, I guess. But yeah, I can just cover that up in the back. But she's just so pretty. Ever since, like, they came out with Logan, I've been thinking, like, I mean, I know she came out first, but she reminds me of Logan a lot. But she's just the OG original Kaya. I don't really like this outfit, so I'm probably gonna be changing it. But yeah. I really love her hair. And this is why I wanted her, because of her hair, and I'm gonna take it down. Not even gonna lie, she kind of smells like dog or something, but yeah. And her wig is kind of not as full as I thought it would be, but it's still beautiful. And she was a really good price too, so. I might have to tighten her neck strings a little bit. She kind of smells like the dog place that I take my cat to. But let's go on and put her in her other outfit. How beautiful her hair is, though. Just love it. Love it, you guys. She's the first, like, I guess, Indian. Well, of course, she's the only Indian doll I have. American Girl doll, but, I really want Josefina as well. And I'm glad her joints are not loose. But here she is, just gorgeous as ever. But let's put her in the outfit. That's what I bought the outfit for. It's for Miss Kaya. And I might have to clean her face a little bit, but that's fine. Who's your favorite historical American Girl doll? I don't know who's my favorite, actually. They're all just beautiful in their own way. I don't know, mine might be Cecile or Addie, I'm not sure, but Kaya is just beautiful right here. As you can tell, I'm gonna have her in her in modern attire, but 'cause I'm just really not a fan of her native attire. And as if you didn't know, it's a fun fact, I actually have a native great grandmother, so this is really cool to me to have a Native American Girl doll because she is just awesome and beautiful. And I will be tightening her strings later, but let's go on and get her in her outfit. And let's put her on her jacket. So she looks without the jacket. This outfit is just so cute, you guys. Ooh. Ooh. Sleeve a little bit. I'm really trying to save up to get a Sonali. She's just so damn expensive on eBay, but I mean, she'll be worth it, right? And I was really trying to decide whether I wanted Sonali because I mean, I have 67 and number 47, truly me. So, do you really need Sonali? But Sonali's just so beautiful. Anyway, here she is in her outfit. I really don't want to put on these shoes, but I'm gonna just put them on her anyway because I don't want her to be barefooted. Like two of my dolls, Kristen and number, what is it, 33, they have no shoes. Really need to buy some more shoes for my AG girls. Hey, so she does kind of look cute in these shoes, even though they're in used condition and they are kind of peeling. But yeah, you guys, here's Kaya. She's so beautiful. So thank you guys for watching this unboxing, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.